legitimizes the Seattle Seahawks as the number one seed and makes them the team to beat. Let's go downstairs to Laura.